Is this place amazing?
I do have to tell you about what happened to the last owners.
They didn't die in here, did they?
Yes, actually. Murder-suicide.
We'll take it.
They're gonna die in here.
Addie says that to everybody.
Sometimes people just go mad.
I saw something!
You have to get out of that house.
What scares you?
Everything.
Last stop on the haunted honeymoon tour.
Legend has it, once you were committed at Briarcliff, you never got out.
We should totally do it in the dust shoot.
You are so demented.
What is that?
You said your name is Lana?
Yes.
I knew you were an atheist the minute you walked in this room.
So you're gonna write about her?
My gut's telling me that behind those clean, scrubbed walls, there's a real darkness.
Let us speak to you privately about the conditions here.
And what conditions might those be?
Times may have changed, Doctor, but the nature of evil has not.
Why are you doing this to me?
I hope you don't mind if I don't use anesthetic.
This is a time when anything can happen if someone wants it enough.
I've got to find a way to get in.
What's going on?
You had an accident.
Get me out of this thing.
What you put out into the world comes back to you.
Austin Rickon Horror Story premieres October 17th, only on FX.
Apparently I'm a witch.
There's something I should have told you. There's a school there for girls like you. You'll be safe.
Idiots. The only thing you have to be afraid of is me. You girls need to learn to fight. When witches don't fight, we burn.
Where are the freaks? I'm getting bored.
Freaks. It was in the fall when I realized the world I had known was forever doomed. I knew I was about to enter the gates of hell, but like the inescapable pull of gravity, there was nothing I could do about it.
Let's hope they start bringing in some paying customers.
Dear Diary, I have seen my future. It is pink and wrapped in silk.
Gonna be big stars. You're gonna pack that house night after night.
We're nobody's trained monkey. This place is as good as it gets for folks like us.
Human oddity!
What you're about to see will astound your senses and harrow your very souls.
Freaks! They're freaks!
Come tomorrow morning, my boys are gonna come over here and run you out of town. There is no place in Jupiter for freaks.
Don't call us freaks!
American Horror Story Freak Show premieres Wednesday, October 8th on FX. Wednesday.
What can you tell me about the occupant in room 64?
That room's vacant.
I haven't seen one that sweet in a while.
Killing is awesome.
Hold it!
You reckless. Lucky you.
American Horror Story Hotel premieres Wednesday at 10 on FX.
Show yourself!
Sita! No!
Coming up on My Roanoke Nightmare.
Human sacrifice. They were practicing devil worship.
I knew then we had to leave. When I saw my sister with Flora, I realized we had much bigger problems on our hands.
Technically, this is kidnapping.
I have a right to see you.
I have a custody agreement.
Matt!
Do you see her?
I didn't think it could get any worse than it did.
Something here in the woods, in that house, intends to kill me.
This place is mine. I protect this place. I shall stop at no thing to hold safe this colony.
If it was a fight they wanted, it was a fight they were gonna get.
My Roanoke Nightmare, a true American horror story. All new Wednesdays at 10 on FX.
What's the thing that scares you the most?
It is now official. Donald Trump is the next president of the United States.
Since election night, it has just all been getting so much worse.
The recurrence of the chlorophobia?
Yes.
The clowns.
I'll work through it.
He was right there!
Ellie, this is ridiculous!
I know what I saw!
I'm
fills your heart with dread?
Children. I've always enjoyed children. Here, I got this for you. Just don't tell your moms.
I'm not making this up.
I don't know how much more of this I can take.
If you get people scared enough, they will set the world on fire. It's the most intense physical pain you've ever experienced.
When I open this door, do not let go of my hand.
American Horror Story Cult premieres Tuesday, September 5th on FX. Showing me.
No need for the rules anymore. The chaos has won.
There's a plane waiting for us.
Coco, do not leave me in Santa Monica! You bitch!
American Horror Story Apocalypse.
There's nowhere to end it.
What?
Welcome to Outpost 3.
The house rules are simple. You may never leave the building due to the danger of radiation contamination and no unauthorized copulation. No exception.
What's happening out there?
It's all gone.
Boring!
It's strangely satisfying, isn't it? Dispensing punishment. It's our world now to remold as we see fit.
Think.
Hail Satan.
American Horror Story Apocalypse premieres Wednesday, September 12th on FX. To see it ad-free, upgrade to FX Plus.
If it feels good, go with it.
I got a gig as a counselor at a summer camp. They're opening up a couple of hours from here. You guys should all come.
Desperate for some estrogen in this crew.
Sounds fun, but...
My cousin told me that the dude they're looking for slashed her throat.
Jesus, can we shut up for a second? The cops are gonna find him, right?
It's gonna be a non-stop party, okay?
Look out!
You say you found him in the middle of the road?
Not exactly.
He was by the side of the road?
Why don't we give our nurse some space? Come on, I'll show you all around camp.
And this is Chef Birdie, a Camp Redwood veteran.
Nothing but good memories about this place.
You got the apple.
What in the name of God is going on?
One of the patients broke out.
Who?
Mr. Jingles.
What happened to Mr. Jingles?
This is the site of the worst summer massacre of all time.
Rita, I totally understand the tradition. Our friend Brooke here had it for real. And we're not in the mood for some ghost story.
We're all gonna die.
I can't believe we're doing this.
I never thought I'd get you out of the city.
I think this is going to be the perfect place to work without distraction.
I've been coming out here to write for a few years now. This place inspires us.
I could really use some of the inspiration you guys have on tap. I'm facing some serious writer's block.
That won't last long. Trust me.
Something weird is going on here, and I want to know what it is.
There's nothing more addictive than success. You've tasted it now. You're never going to be able to live without it.
We are not safe here.
I'm trying to keep this family together under very difficult circumstances.
Zoe!
see this!
Mother of God. Whoever you are, wherever you come from, stop what you're doing. I'm sure we can reach an understanding. And just listen to me.
Mr. President, it is you who will listen to us.
There's a predator out there.
How can there not be? Predators thrive on decadence and excess.
You and your secrets.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I can feel the decay, the black hole sucking in every one.
Something is coming for you.
Let's have some fun.
FX's American Horror Story NYC. Wednesdays at 10 on FX. Stream on Hulu.